Tonight, two teenagers are back at the Bell County Juvenile Detention Center after escaping this morning. The detention center was placed on lockdown this afternoon. According to authorities, an officer witnessed two people climbing a fence around 11:20 a.m. and were taken back into custody by 2:10 p.m. Multiple agencies helped with securing the area to locate the teens using a helicopter and canines.